Actually, I probably didn't need to restart the splits for that. I don't actually like having those blocks in the middle that I haven't gotten yet. Ball split helps a little bit. Yeah, I consider that to have been a good use of ball split. Not sad that I lost it. On 11:23. I should have gotten that slow or not. If it's worth having the additional ball. probably could have avoided the shield shrinker. Yeah, I can't believe none of them hit that. This one to fill in because I don't remember how it works. Yeah, this is gonna be bad.
Ready.
I shouldn't have gone for the shield expander. That was too risky. I'm the only person who says I shouldn't have gone for a thing after I get it, and it ends up helping me. Stage is still hard, but if I get out of here without losing Sphere, I'm pretty happy. Yep. I could probably have avoided that. I'm still happy with that. It was almost certain I was gonna lose a ball.
Ready.
Very much not what I wanted. Surprised that I'm not losing more time there. That slow is on purpose. This level is dangerous. Misread that. I thought that was a rail ball. Which, actually, come to think of it, I don't think exists in this stage. Also, did not notice that I had missed those blocks up there. as I probably wouldn't have taken that risky shot. 1696. By those power-ups. Oh, actually, totally missed the change blocks there. Should have been going for those.
Ready.
be about here for this one.
Ready.
Slow. This middle part is tricky. So this is one with fixed power-ups where I might actually want to suspend and resume if things don't go the way I want. Yeah, as far as I know, you always get that sequence of power. Certain ones you definitely get. You definitely get the fireball every time. And the ball catcher. Stupid. Or I guess that wasn't so much a bad decision as just not playing as well as I usually do. 97. Thank you. I was gonna say this will go wrong any second, and it immediately did. Sad. 1:14:46. This is a level where you can safely get small ball. This rail ball kind of just cancels it out.
Level.
Ready.
badly. Technically, I'm not sure if the fireball helped me or not, because it did prevent me from changing the left side, 5194. It probably overall was useful. And this is another one where there's just a lot of low stuff and I don't know what to do with it. Probably go down the middle. Like, I have a feeling that it's better with bombs if you go down the middle.
Ready.
That was really lucky. Not sure if I should have grabbed that slow since this level has things above. Destructible bricks. Also, I should have gone for the door. Probably shouldn't have gone for the shield expander. $47.18. But I didn't get a life that I could have gotten. Which is kind of like losing a life.
Ready.
In play. Probably gonna be another non-complete.
Ready.
This is the level I always mess up.
Ready.
that. 28.83. I don't know if I want to go for... Like, there's these bottom-facing blocks in the very center here, and they're very low.
Ready.
I don't know if I want to go for them at the start or not. I'm thinking no. Like, just hope for power-ups that help. And again, you've only got the two power-ups there. And they're kind of tricky to get. I guess that kind of helps. 50.03. And I lost a life. Yeah, I can probably, like, if there's a way I can play conservatively, I probably should at this point, just because I'm so far ahead. Thinking about here.
Ready.
I wonder if that's going to be a pattern of, like, the runs where I'm ahead or the ones where I don't have a lot of ion spheres. Because, like, every one that I've gotten is another power-up that I didn't get that might have been useful for the level it was in. That took a while, but I'm just glad I didn't lose that ball.
Ready.
But I'm probably not gonna finish. I don't know. I'm so far ahead, though. I may as well do the suspend thing. If it comes to that.
Ready. Thank you.
37.05.
Ready.
On 23:58. The way the game just gave me those. Two ion spheres.
Ready.
That's pretty nuts. Thank you. Okay, good. Definitely. On 56:31. To do with this one, I don't want to start in the middle. Please give me some. No. I may have to start in the middle. I don't like those diagonals there. Yeah.
Ready.
No, I wasn't expecting the block there to, in the middle, to move. If I had known that, I would have done things a little differently. 224. Yeah, I just don't know the levels yet.
Ready.
I don't know what to do with this. I should have... When I got hit by the bullet, I should have actually suspended. 18.83. Because it doesn't actually take away your ball until you lose the paddle. This isn't taking a lot of time for each one of these.
Ready.
So that was about a minute so far.
Ready.
I think I can recover from this.
Ready.
Or maybe I just need to do a different strategy for this stage. I mean, if nothing else, like, there's no other way for me to keep trying this stage over and over again. It's worthwhile to practice it.
Ready.
Let's see how this works. Ow. Well, that went well. I guess it depends on what power-up you get.
Thank you.
113.85. Now I have to, like, add up all of my times. Manually. That's gonna take a little bit. Sixty-2.64, which is 2:42.64. Now I'm going into the next level with no ion spheres. I have a feeling this one's gonna be a little easier, because I don't think that the blocks are as low. Even though it's telling me that I'm not gonna be able to predict where the ball goes.
Ready.
Slowly losing time. Also, how does this level work again?
Ready.
might actually be a reasonable level to farm for lives. Well, it's taking such a long time, maybe not. I can easily lose all of this lead by playing conservatively. And this one looks tough. But I'm back up to 2 ion spheres. I think I'm gonna start this from the right.
Ready.
Okay, PB is very possible.
Ready.
Okay, how far do those move? Perfect. Okay. maybe more dangerous than I should have gone. Also, I could have saved that ball if I'd released the other one. Because then the more forgiving ball catcher... physics would apply. Just go down the middle, I guess, and kinda hope. So the small ball and the fireball were actually overlapping. I couldn't have gotten one without the other. This rate I'll just tie. Maybe I can be a little bit more maybe I can go for a little bit more now that I have 3 ion spheres left. Okay. So I basically have to do this in under 3 minutes.
Ready.
Oh, I can't actually get in there. By that last time, too. Thank you. cool. I am going to, once we get to the next stage, abort the game so that I have a check on my time. Even though I kind of don't want to, because I would like to, I kind of want to keep going and see how far I can get, but it's also late and I shouldn't, and I do kind of want the check. 49.44, does that match? Yes. Nice.